Switching drone, sir. Prepare for landing.
Lieutenant, it should be us facing the Hive Tyrant.
Talasa can handle it.
They have three men. We should be with them, but you have us playing courier.
That message has to get through.
And what exactly is that message?
Speak your mind, brother.
I searched the archives. You were once captain of the Second Company, and then you disappeared over a century ago.
I was serving with the Death Watch.
There would be records.
Not for a Black Shield.
A Black Shield?
You would erase your chapter markings.
I would die for these colors.
Then why?
I was accused. It was my penance.
What were you accused of?
Corruption.
Brace for landing.
Move out! Delta Wing, box check.
Iridium here. Still on our gunship. Talasa has landed, and soon a Tyrant will fall.
Acknowledged. Proceeding to relay. Maintain box reports. Damocles out. The Astropath relay is 4 miles from here. Expect heavy Tyranid presence.
What of the Arch enemy?
Sporadic reports, but they are here.
Understood. Damocles out. Chiron, if we encounter Chaos forces...
You need not concern yourself with me, Lieutenant.
Disappear like that again, and you'll be facing the Master of the Watch.
I understand.
Sir, why did you not tell us of your penance earlier?
It was not your business.
And now it is.
You have made it so. Through suspicion and injury. Open the gates!
They're jammed, my lord. Damage from the last attack.
Stand aside.
Seal the gates behind us.
Yes, my lord. Close the doors!
Secured. There's no way through.
I may have an alternate route.
Proceed.
Transmitting to all specs now. We'll need to clear this debris.
Path is clear.
Incoming!
Drop spores! Acadians will make short work of them. Indeed.
Inoperative. Is there an alternate route?
Yes, but it would add considerable time.
Then we must find the power and restore it.
Record. Declare evidence. Crates found in sector.
Thank you.
Open the door.
Heretics mean to stop us?
To all appearances, yes.
Elaborate.
The Traitor Legion's legacy of deception goes back 10,000 years. They are masters of it.
They are clearly here to stop Aurora.
I am not convinced. There is more to this, I am sure of it.
Their motives matter not. I will kill them just the same.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Punch a hole in that turret!
And regroup with the main force.
Ties us to Resilient. Requesting Gamma Pattern Hammerfall Bunker on my location immediately.
You mean to jump?
Request confirmed. Stand by.
There's our entry.
That's quite a shot.
Damocles to Talassa. Report.
If Talassa fails to take out the Hive Tyrant, then our little excursion was all for naught.
With the main force.
Why toil in obscurity when there's glory center stage? Hey, Sergeant?
Our brothers are dying while we sneak around in the shadows.
If we fail to send this message, we face a massacre.
Our lieutenant said it himself.
There's deception at work.
If you got something to say, Sergeant.
A report.
The vile Xenos slicks them.
Thalassa, you cut out. Repeat. Thalassa!
So of our three objectives, none have been achieved.
No going back now.
Vermin stone. must proceed on foot. The enemy have breached our lines. Talassa has failed.
Lieutenant, what are your orders?
We fight!
At last.
Come on, Talassa.
War gear prime.
Reloading weapon.
toppled the giant! Restocking!
Another one dead!
Tyrant was controlling these underlings via synaptic link. The turmoil you now see among the enemy can mean only one thing. The Hive Tyrant is dead.
Viridian here. If you can hear this, Damocles, we got the bastards.
Excellent work, brother. Any contact with Talassa?
Talassa to Damocles. The alien contaminates our world no longer.
Lieutenant Titus to Relay. Area secure. Open the gates. Let's go.
Fourth brothers, I will make sure the captain hears of your deeds.
I need no commendation.
Is that right?
Enough!
Lieutenant, upon completion of this mission, I request transfer to another squad.
I will pass your request to the captain.
Chance to call for aid.
Let us hope we are not too late.
Message from Marnius Kalgar.
I cannot help you.
It's urgent.
In addition to the shadow cast in the warp by the Tyranids, demonic forces are now poised to attack anyone who opens their minds to the warp.
You would flee from your duty.
I would have you know.
Give me your message. Let us begin.
My lady, I must protest. The danger is too great.
Silence. There are no guarantees.
Thank you.
I do not know.
You wish to bring Kolga here that you may kill him! You will betray us, as you betrayed them on Gryad!
Lies.
Arrest him! He means to kill her!
Lieutenant! Gadriel, I am no heretic.
This is the power of stone by himself. He must be stopped!
Kill the heretic! Kill him!
Enough!
No!
What have you done?
Titus.
Chaos forces have been detected entering the system. They are going after Aurora. We are leaving for Demerium immediately.
How did you know? I was a boy on Calf when the Word Bearers attacked. I came to know the mark of Chaos.
We're returning to the Battle Barge. I understand your actions, but your suspicions end here. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Brothers, this is Aurora. Within the last few hours, traitor forces have arrived in their hundreds and commandeered the facility.
Commandeered?
Where is Luz?
Inside. They have the facility, Luz, and the power source.
Holy terror.
Perhaps you were right, Titus.
What's up, theoretical?
We've diverted all available forces to Demerium, but we're well below full strength. We've prepared an assault, but it has little chance of success unless we take care of this. They're using it to draw in reinforcements. For every one of them we kill, two more show up in their place. It's heavily guarded.
I'll need a combat squad, 5 men.
I can spare 3 men. Next. The enemy seem to be drawing their power from this structure.
What is it?
We don't know. Every attempt to bring it down has failed. Your squad has developed a reputation for unconventional approaches. Any ideas?
I've read of Demerium. It's a burial world. 4,000 years ago, there was a clash between the Ultramarines and the Heretics. The Sword of Atreus, a battle barge wrecked in the fighting, was laid to rest here.
What of it?
Records state that while its body was ruined, its engines burned bright, even as it was interred. It may not fly, but it might ram.
A long shot, to say the least.
Worth a try.
Very well, then.
Navigation systems are probably dead.
Can't afford to miss. He's right. Someone will need to get close to the target and place a beacon.
Our offensive launches in 90 minutes. The Emperor guide you, brothers.
And you, sir.